was a relief in some ways, and in others it doesn't change anything. They still get to go to jail. They don't get to see the family on a daily basis, but they will still get to see the family. It can't really take away what we've had to give up. We've just got to look onwards and upwards, basically. Put this behind us and look after the kids that have been left behind.